Meetup automatically records the number of attendees on each event, but that's really just the number of RSVPs. If you want to edit that number for any reason, because maybe some people didn't show up, or because you've got people RSVPing from another source, just go in here and click the Edit Attendance button, and then you can go in and put whatever number of people actually showed up, and click Finish, et voila, that's all it takes.